Hi, I'm Reverend Gayle, and I'm the children's pastor at Buncombe Street United Methodist Church, and I'm happy to share these thoughts with you today. Jesus said, "You are the light of the world." Well, it's the Easter season, and it's an Easter season none like any other. We find ourselves in quarantine. We find ourselves social distancing. And we find ourselves having schedules that are all upside down and things that are canceled and all different things going on in our lives that we really didn't expect. But I have been in awe of the many, many people who are shining their lights on others who are in need at this time. They are giving monies for food pantries. People are shining lights over our healthcare workers. And so many people are doing so many things for others. I think I've sensed that so many, since things have slowed down in our lives, have found a new sense of God's presence, while others have found this to be a very difficult time. A social worker friend of mine told me the story of a girl who came to her saying, "My sunshine is gone in my life. I'm tired. I can't find where meaning is. What should I do?" My friend said, "Count your blessings. Count them daily." She said, "Take time for yourself and be patient to bring some light back. And also, I want to give you this candle. I want you to light it every day. But know, at first, the light will be rather dim. You may fall in the pathway. You may stumble, but always come back and try again. And soon you will find that light will shine and will glow if you look deeply, pray deeply, become that person that you really, really know you want to be. You will find that God's light will shine in your life, and you will have the opportunity for that light to shine in others." Jesus said, "You are."